I'm a safety guy.
Hi, Safety Proctor Clyde here with the next episode of More on Safety. People ask me all the time, they say, Clyde, what's it take to be a safety guy? Well, let me show you. Come on. Hey, Todd, what do you do here at Kapark?
Hey, Clyde, I'm a safety guy.
I thought you were the two-room guy, Todd.
Well, I do that too, Clyde, but think about it. All the fall protection, if we didn't do the inspections, somebody could get hurt. All the chain falls and come-alongs, if we didn't do a yearly inspection on those, just think what could happen. Something could fall. I'm a safety guy.
Wow. Hey, there's Brian Walden. Brian, what do you do here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
Burton Eiswanger. Hey, Burton, what do you do here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
Hey, there's Bruce Butler. Hey, Bruce, what do you do here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
I thought you were a carpenter.
No, I'm a safety guy. I did my THA this morning. I happened to intervene today, and I've done a couple bear observations. I'm a safety guy.
Hey, there's Tommy Matthews. Tommy,
hey,
what do you do here at Kapark?
Well, I'm a safety guy.
Safety guy? I thought you were a carpenter.
Well, yeah, that too. But, you know, I got my safety glasses, my bump cap, my steel-toe boots, my gloves. And I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
No, really. I am a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
Clyde, seriously. I am a safety guy. Look, I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
Hey, Benny, what do you do here at Kapark?
I wash trucks.
Hey, there's Calvin Medler.
Hi, Clyde.
Hey, Calvin, what do you do here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
A safety guy? I thought you were a fueler.
Well, I am. But you gotta have safety. I wear my vest, do my THA, do my walk around, keep my safety glasses on. Everything works good.
Safety guy.
Look, Clyde, I even have hearing protection.
Hey, there's Scott Godwin. Scott, what do you do here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
A safety guy? I thought you were a scaffold builder.
I am. But I also got my hard hat, got my glasses, got my gloves, got my steel-toed boots, and my tool belt. I'm a safety guy.
Justin, what do you do here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
Dude, I even have a hard hat. Look, I told you I was a safety guy.
Kevin, what do you do here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
Safety guy? I thought you were a truck mechanic.
I got my safety glasses, I got my goggles, I got my face shield, my safety glasses, my gloves, boots. I'm a safety guy.
Jamie Halverson. Hi, Jamie.
Hey, Clyde-o.
Hey, what do you do up here at Kapark?
I'm a safety guy.
I thought you were a loader operator.
I do that as well, but I got my PPE on. I finished my 360 walk around. Get ready to get in this loader, buckle up, and we're safe. I'm a safety guy.
So, there you have it. That's what it takes to be a safety guy. You do your 360, you fill out your THA, we're wearing our PPE, we're intervening, we're making the good catches. That's what it takes to be a safety guy. We're all safety guys here. Let's keep it up. Tune in next week for the next episode of Safety Proctor Clyde with More on Safety.
Double hearing protection, safety glasses, a hard hat, and
Look, I am a safety guy, Clyde. A safety guy. Says so right there.
Safety guy. Whatever.
I am.
And who'd have thought we had that many safety guys here around Kapark? One way or another, we all are.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
I'm a safety guy.
What do you do here at Kapark?
Hi, Clyde. I'm a safety man.
Hey, Ernie. What do you do here at Kapark?
Well, I'm a safety man there, Clyde.
You know, a lot of people come up and ask me.
No, they don't.
Wait, I'm sorry. Let me... Yeah, whenever you're ready, she's going. No, I'm talking while you were talking. Now we got a blue.
I'm a safety guy.
One more.
I'm a safety guy.
So, there you go.